This is the final psalm in the Bible that we have taken a look at this week. And this is also the final day. This is our rest day. Now, I know that Sundays is the day that we start things, but this is how we've chosen to do it here at spendafewminuteswithjesus.com to end with this day. Tomorrow we'll dive into another segment, but we are going to finish today with Psalm 150. And I want you to listen to each thing that it says. And here's what I'm asking you to do. I want you to just close your eyes. I want you to meditate on this, and I want you to just listen to the words of this psalm. Okay, I'm going to give you a countdown so that we can do this together. And when I say one, I want you to have those eyes closed and ready to go. So just take a moment. Let's gather all of our thoughts. Let's take a deep breath. Let's exhale. And in 3, 2, 1. Psalm 150 says, "Praise the Lord. Praise God in His sanctuary. Praise Him in His mighty heavens. Praise Him for His acts of power. Praise Him for His surpassing greatness. Praise Him with the sounding of the trumpet. Praise Him with the harp and the lyre. Praise Him with the tambourine and dancing. Praise Him with the strings and the flute. Praise Him with the clash of cymbals. Praise Him with resounding cymbals. Let everything that has breath praise the Lord." Praise the Lord. We'll see you tomorrow.